before I took my first Bitwise class, I was working at Walmart. I was a grocery stocker, and I was going to community college. Didn't really know what I was doing there, just knew that I had to go through the motions of being in college. Knew that I needed to really sit down and figure out what it is that I wanted to do. Googled Fresno coding classes and ended up at Bitwise.